So yeah, I don't know. Little discussion this morning of, I don't know. I'm exhausted, first of all, but I'm starting a new book. It's gonna be kind of an explique with travels in my life, and with also illustrations, and not illustrations so much, more digital art. From digital photography, from photographs that I've done artistically, supposedly artistically. So yeah, so I'm gonna filter those through the book. And so I'm trying to rearrange my mind back into this next one. But yeah, it's exciting to write books, but in another token, it's kind of tedious. Tedious, sure, it doesn't always go right, and you get your covers wrong. And I have this one cover that's so incorrect that I've updated it now 3 times, no, the fourth time now today, this morning, and I'm still not happy with it. But I'm stuck on the background, and I've gotten stuck in a rut, I guess. I can't change from that background to another background. So, and that background is giving me trouble. So yeah. Anyway, so I put another one in there, and in their the publisher house, and hopefully they like that one. But it's actually not up to them. It's really up to me. And yeah, so these are all decisions. The publishing is kind of switching with Amazon, isn't it? It's like the decisions now are up to the author themselves. Yeah, I mean, so that's it. You know, so what you put out, out there, you put out there. And if it's a success, it's a success, I suppose. But yeah, I don't know. Yeah, so it's always like trying to figure out, you know, in these all these billions of people, you know, what how to grab their attentions and into, hey, buy my book, you know, how do I grab their attention? So that's where I'm at. And then sometimes, you know, as an author, that's the worst way to go, because then I'm really catering into another, I don't know, it's just another stream of people, and not necessarily the stream of people that I would even hang out with if I knew them, you know. So I'm like, well, maybe that stream doesn't even exist. And then I get sad, and I'm like, no, I know there are some people in that stream. I know they are there. I know they exist out there. I know maybe online they're not always here. Maybe I've only seen a few people online that even have similar viewpoints expressed. And so it's kind of interesting that what do you call it? Yeah, it's difficult. Anyway, yeah, and then one of them is just so young. I'm like, well, that's ridiculous. And another one. So yeah, they're all like young, and that's another problem. So yeah, so I guess I don't really jive with many people. So anyway, so as an author, I really have to rearrange myself into their mechanical. I don't know, would I buy it? You know, would I buy it? Would I buy it? And I don't know. Yeah. So anyway, and I am kind of just stressed out. I'm still stressed out. I can't really sing. I went to this hospital, and they had these, I guess they're bings. They have these special sounds that they emit in the room, and they put these sounds on in the middle of the night. And they did it several times, and it just, I don't know what it did to me, but it intimidated me so much. I haven't sung since. I haven't sung any opera. So it's kind of taken me and shelled me in a bit. So my outer experientialism, you know, just head into the gym and going working out or whatever, and it's really pushed me in. So I think, I don't know how that goes, because that's their product that they sell to the hospital itself. And if it's done this to me, to my actual personality, I'm, you know, left me kind of, it's taken my extrovert quite a bit. It's taken my extrovert. And my extrovert character is an opera singer, you know, is a ballet dancer. And just took one night, and I've just been slaughtered ever since. So, yeah, I'm stuck to a few little keys, you know, in the house. Maybe I can key around a little bit. But, so I'm a little sad. So it's left me kind of depressed on it, because I did like singing opera. Maybe I did sing a lot of it, but, you know, I did like to sing it. Anyway. So, yeah, what do you call it? Like a... All kinds of garbage that even commenced that got me there. Anyway, that's not the point. You know, sometimes I go too far, and other times I say things, you know, in jest, and they go too far. And you know, I don't know. I'm dramatic. What can I say? You know, maybe too many lamamores. But that's the funny of life. And unfortunately, other people aren't on the artistic channel sometimes. They're just not on the artistic channel. They don't understand. They don't understand drama. They just get freaked out. Maybe they've seen too many cop shows and that turns them on. Anyway. Yeah, so bad hospital. That's all I can say. It's been like over several months now. The same experience where I can't extrovert. Anyway, so where am I now? So I'm book writing, and yeah, I guess so. I'm gonna try to find those places, those experiences, and not really experiences exact. That's not where I'm headed with this next one. More poetic journey, a poetic journey. Oh, great, that's real popular, yeah. A poetic journey, yeah. Anyway, it used to be, sometimes it is. Sometimes poetry is even sold in colleges, so I have to think about that mainstream. And then I'm like, oh my gosh, did you know if you add color to your books, which I'm adding color to all my books now, it's like $22 for sale. It has to be $22 to sell it. In the bookstores, like the literal bookstores out there, you know, you have to list it that high. So I feel like a jerk, but that's the way it goes. That's a list price. So, yeah, tough cookies on that, and that's only a dollar. I only will maybe make a dollar. So it's not really. I mean, like, how much am I ever gonna make doing this? That's another thing. I'm just like, I have to sell like a million copies in a bookstore. So if I can sell a million copies in a bookstore, then yay. But that's a big number, you know. And so I'm like, I'm fighting who? Sidney Sheldon or what's that other one? Cartwright. That one. She used to make the romance novels. So I'm like these are these, this is how I would have to sell that many to actually make money. It's just ridiculous when you look at $1 earnings off of $23 list price. You know, it's just like, well, what did I do wrong in this life? You know, that's what, if you start to look at it that way, you know, what did I do wrong? All the authors are probably looking at it that way. What did they do wrong? It's just like, it's completely just an situation. So I'm like, okay, I'll write another book. You know, since I'm such an introvert now, I'll just write another book and hope I don't go blind, because I really need these art eyes. Need these art eyes or else. Anyway, on the hoo-ha, yeah, my next book is going to be fun. It's going to be digital art with poetic experiences of Europe. And hopefully it works, but not real poetry rhyme. I'm not going rhyme poetry this time. Yeah, I over-rhyme poetry a little bit, I know. Anyway. Yikes. Yeah, talk down. This is a talk down moment. Everybody, let's calm the talk. Yeah, talk down. Bring the level of talk down. We have so much talk chatter in our heads. So much talk chatter, you know, if we just lower that chatter down. So, you know, what gets out there is really the important fresh, rather than just some, oh, I just have to talk, you know, I just have to say, I have to speak, you know, and I'm not getting the important fresh delivered you know. Yeah. Anyway, I can blame that on the water supply. A lot of it, yeah, I can blame a lot of it on the water supply, because I know it's not always, they can't filter out all of this crud that ends up in it. They just can't. And so we end up with it in our bodies going, ugh. All right, so where am I headed? To the stop video. That's it, guys. All right.